Here we have what really could be the definition of a fun jazz record. This is a very interesting concert that was discovered. The recordings for this were discovered about 10 years ago, give or take, and it was a totally unknown performance. The liner notes show a photo of the program for the night, and it was a bunch of famous jazz musicians. It was a benefit. You see here this photo that says Thanksgiving Jazz. There's just some incredible historical information in the liner notes here. And what we have here is John Coltrane performing live from his very influential period playing with Thelonious Monk. This is a beautiful packaged record. It was such a moment a few years ago when this was found and released, and it's just such a wonderful thing to have, and I'm so glad I have it here on vinyl. So I love playing Monk tunes. They're always an interesting and fun challenge to arrange on guitar. You can see my Thelonious Monk tribute I did for Vintage Guitar Magazine here on my channel. What we have here is a tune that I love to play on almost every gig. It's called Baya. This tune is different. It's not easy to find a path to solo through the chord changes on this tune. Having this example of John Coltrane soloing on it is quite educational and inspirational, and I just love it. So check out this record if you have an opportunity to pick it up. John Coltrane soloing, and just such an incredible concept that he has here on Thelonious Monk's tunes and playing with the master Thelonious himself. So check this one out. Leave me comments. Let me know what you think.